Sometimes I think about my worth and how much that would be, and how it would be calculated, and in what currency. Would it be my mind or body that is really key, or a combo sale you get for $20.53? I don't know how to think, and I don't know how to feel. Occasionally can't believe anything that's real. So maybe I'll be discounted or traded for a meal. It'll be a steal, I won't feel real bad about the deal. Don't know what my worth is and I can't get anything. I don't know how to understand my genuine feelings. I only know what I was like in that very slice of time. Like playing with a balsa stick or a little slice of lime. But what you think of me is something so divine. Something so big and great and watery and kind. Simply so new, it inclined me for surprise. Blinds me in the eye, winds up on my mind. What you think of me makes me wanna reimagine what my worth is in this world and how I'll reattach it to everything I've ever loved and put it into action. That I'm simply someone who's sometimes really saddened. Just need some rations of compassion from you. You gladly fasten loads of them into a pot of stew, which I gobble up so quick, cause I didn't know I wanted it so badly. It's a stick to your ribs, kinda thick. Took all your compassion and your love in a nick. A medicinal kick, like a brand new introduction. Having only known prior feelings like destruction, my little heart erupted and deducted with the suction. Every little thing within me that made me all corrupted. And with that I can function and feel all sorts of things I could never feel before since I was feeling stings. But what you bring to me wring the worst out of my sweater. And now I'm feeling better, so much better, more than ever. Don't know how to think and I don't know how to feel. And occasionally can't believe anything that's real. Don't know what my worth is and I can't get anything. I don't know how to understand my genuine feelings. But what you think of me is something so divine. Something so big and great and watery and kind. Simply so new, it inclined me for surprise. Blinds me in the eye, winds up on my mind. Blinds me in the eye, winds up on my mind. What you think of me, something so divine. What you think of me, something so kind. When your life is really hard and there's not much I can do but sit by your side, I can help you get through it. You're not stupid, it's a ruse and I knew it. When you are struggling through this thing called life, this thing I sing, it's hard to make it right. When you feel real sad about these things, I know how vulnerable it leaves you feeling. But that's okay, cause I'm here, here today. Here, here by your side. Here, with you,
All I wanna be is to be real empty. I want a belly made of jelly so pristine. Oh, all I wanna do is to rid myself of glue. Make myself all new, get ready for a steal. All I wanna do, all I want from you, all I want is to
my bionicle boy with his phantom thighs. He had no home, though he was handsomely shy. His plastic corpse all splayed in the cab. He's rescued by my friends in the staff. His crotto is gone, his limbs are all wrong. His electric spears got wiggly prongs. This keeps up, he won't last for long. Just want him to know. Oh, set you free. Please believe me, I'll turn you up into a bionicle boy, indestructible toy. I'll be so happy for you. I'll be so happy for you. I'll be so happy for you. His name's Laroc, I looked it up. Lego Wikia hooked me up. Traversed the lore and it sucked me in. Hit the floor and it came from within. I think I'm turning into someone who fosters the same love for their sons. I didn't mean to, I didn't at all. Laroc appeared and gave me a call. I'll set you free, oh please believe me. I'll turn you up into a bionicle boy, indestructible toy. Be so happy for you. Be so happy for you. I'll be so happy for you. I'll be so happy for you. You make a robot girl feel. She fixed her brain.
close to me without even realizing that you probably did this explicitly. And yeah, but you're back.
Even now, 7 minutes.